Today, I am starting a new tag. I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet. Like, boyfriend, challenges, girlfriend, Halloween edition or something. Where your boyfriend has to go out and pretty much just like buy Halloween stuff and you have to make something out of it. Yeah, that's what he went and do, and he got me this bag, which you here in California, we have to pay 10 cents for a bag. So thank you for paying 10 cents for the bag. So that's why I don't have any makeup on. And I'm gonna dig into here. So this is the first thing that I see. It's very, it's like face paint, basically. Oh my God, no. Oh my. And then he also got this zombie family makeup and makeup crayons. This is so cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started with this kind of stuff. I still don't know what I'm gonna make yet. So I'm gonna start off by applying my 2 layers of the white cream makeup that I got in one of the kits with a wet sponge. And now I'm gonna go in with a zombie flesh cream makeup that I got in the zombie makeup kit. And I'm just applying that all over my face, just like I did with the white base. Now I'm going to give my face a little bit more of a death look, and I'm going to contour with a black cream on the hollows of my cheeks. And now I am a zombie that just got infected with the virus, so I'm applying the red with a mixed with a little bit of purple underneath the eyes and just make it look like I'm really tired and just sick. And now I'm applying a black cream base also underneath the eye just for a little bit more of a tired look, and I'm gonna do this a bunch of times. Now I'm adding a little bit of the red paint around my nose just for a more sick, like you just got infected kind of thing. And now I'm adding more black just so that I can layer it again for a more sick, sickening look and just really ugly and rotten. And I'm also gonna add a little bit of the brown on both eyes. To make my face look even more rotten and just gross, I'm dotting some of the brown paint all over my face with a sponge, and then I'm gonna go ahead with the black paint and I'm applying that on the insides of my lips for a more gross look. And now I'm just gonna do a little bit more of the contour, adding a little bit of the brown and black mixed together. To make myself look gross even more, I'm adding some of the brown paint and I'm just gonna do a straight line on my eyebrows, and then I'm gonna comb them down for a more like ungroomed eyebrow look. And then I'm applying some of the red paint again, and the more layers that you add, the more look effect you're gonna get. So here I'm doing the same look, just more layers of black and more layers of red for a more effective look, and I'm just gonna fade the colors a little bit just for a more sickening look, and I'm adding a little bit of red mixed with a little bit of black paint just for the wounds so that they look more realistic. And I also mixed a little bit of the fake blood that I got in one of the kits and just started messing up with it. And now I'm just going to drip some of the flake blood and just dot it everywhere, make a big wound, and I'm mixing a little bit of the black paint as well to make it look more realistic. And now I'm dotting some of the black paint again, another layer on my lips to look more dead. And I'm adding paint on my neck now, and I'm gonna add a little bit of the black and brown and just create kind of like I fought a lot of people and just got attacked with the virus. And that's what I was thinking when I was making this. This is optional, but I applied some of the blood and the black on my t-shirt to make it more realistic. And the zombie kit actually came with this black crayon, and I'm applying that all over my teeth for a more no teeth look. And that's it, that's the completed look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!